Fresh Vines Country, right? Or is it on the new?
Yeah, Fresh Vines and Fresh Vines Country.
There you go. She's on two. Man, that's awesome. And it is called Jump. I grew up loving Another Jump.
Yeah,
Crisscross. So
yes.
I actually, if you look around long enough, you can find me doing an acoustic version of that.
Oh my gosh.
On the internet.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I love singing that song. Oh, it was like, Hannah just said, how old were you? I'm like, that was like 6 months ago. Yeah, so it's pretty recent. But y'all give it up for Marissa McKay. She's amazing. So glad to have you here. All right. And then, yeah, not deep in the archives. And then to Marissa's right, my buddy, the amazingly talented Casey Caddy. Give it up for her. She's got a song called X Whatever that she wrote with this one right here. Hannah Mae Allison. Oh yeah, I'll get to that. She wrote with Hannah Mae Allison, Sean Spolin, and who else? Is that right? And Cassie Ray Gator, who's in Australia. But yeah, and this is her first single that she's ever put out. She's just been writing the songs and getting all the cuts for the last few years. But she puts out a song and it's just going off on the playlist. So.
Pretty cool.
On two, yeah. X Whatever, Casey Cat.
Yes. Oh,
yeah. And then, last but not least, Hannah Mae Allison. Say what's up to her. She's got a brand new one. It is called I Don't Hate the Idea. And I call her the playlist queen because she's just always on the run playlist, and it's awesome. And very glad to have you here, Hannah Mae Allison. All right, y'all, let's go.
Trend and go this way.
Oh,
this way.
Good. I guess I'm
going to start this
trivia. What's up, guys? My name is Amanda Cooksey. And about 2 years ago now, I went through this really shitty breakup. And I've been writing a lot of songs about it, including this one. And they kind of just go through all the phases of a breakup. And this is definitely one of the one of my favorite phases of this, if I had to pick one. I checked in like 2 months ago. The second he said it was over, kicked on my feet, made myself at home. Ballet my car and my closure. Lay back on a beach chair, I'm next to the ocean, watching the waves in on my baggage floating away. Hey. I could get used to this place. I love it in denial. Think I might take a while. No clouds are in, just sunny days. I'll end up changing the smile on my face. Ain't no set songs on the dial. Just gotta get these guys from my eyes. Strong on my lips, ignorance is bliss. And it's goodbye. They calm to your senses. Can't hear the mother birds singing. Hearts, they don't break. Don't go separate. That's just the Kool-Aid I'm drinking.
Just gotta get these guys from miles.
love that song so much.
It's so good.
Thank you so much.
I feel the love right now.
The girls are happy.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, guys. My name is Marissa. I'm super excited to be here tonight.
Marissa, did we play song Suffragettes at one point together?
I think we did. Yeah. I was trying to remember. I think
I know.
We did.
I'm like, I think I know everyone here.
Yeah.
I was there.
Yeah.
I was there.
Oh my gosh, yeah, that's right. Okay, totally. Anyways, this first one is called Jump. I'm super excited because this one made it on the Fresh Finds and the Fresh Finds Country playlist on Spotify, which is super awesome. And this one I co-wrote with Zach Minow and Haley Mae Campbell, and I really love this one. This is super fun. Yes! And this is my first time playing it out, which is really cool because Zach he made a super awesome track to this, so you guys can check it out afterwards if you really like it. But yeah, so I hope you guys like it. It's called Jump. Just a look, just a touch, as you move through crowded rooms. Try my best not to blush, but I can't help it when you smile too. Just a crush, just enough to get me over thinking about you. And I don't need to rush, but I'll dive right in if you want to. I don't wanna see you pretending this is nothing at all. It's hard going at it alone when I'm climbing the walls. Tell me when you're ready to jump. Tell me when you're ready to jump. I'm on the edge, you've been my head, I'm very sad.
With a song that I wrote a while back. It's called Bandits.
I knew you were off limits, and I stuck with it in every crowded room. But last night, just for a minute, I cut you. Suddenly we were sneaking around till we found the basement couch. Right away, get away, making out. Like bandits, we just had to have it. They wouldn't understand the two of us. Wrapped up in a blanket, boy, what are the chances? We weren't covered-handed in the dark, making out like bandits.
literally pulled up the lyrics for this.
Is it Never Did I Ever?
Yes.
Never did I ever think that we'd ever break the rules. But when we woke up together, we made a truce to play it cool. Like bandits, we just had to have. Wrapped up in a blanket, boy, would I the chances? We weren't caught red-handed in the dark, making out like bandits, bandits. Yeah, we made out like bandits, bandits. We hit jackpot, keeping our mouths shut, 'cause it's better that nobody knows what happened between us. What happened between us? Like bandits, we just had to have it. They wouldn't understand the two of us. Wrapped up in a blanket, boy, would I the chances? We weren't caught red-handed in the dark, making out like bandits, bandits. Yeah, we made out like bandits, bandits.
I pulled up the lyrics. I was like, I'm gonna forget
these. I'm gonna play one that is not on a Spotify playlist.
That is not on Spotify.
This is not. Yours not either. Okay, well we're in it together. No one's heard this one yet, and I'm really nervous about playing it because I just wrote it. Like, when was it, John? I wrote it with John Miller over there, John Allen Miller, and Luke Kay, like 2 weeks ago. So I got my trusty lyrics. We're gonna see. I'm among friends, right? I gotta get it over with.
I remember all the tears I cried, every second of the sleepless nights from all those guys, always wrong about Mr. Right.
I've been stood up, I've been ghosted, broken up with, thought I'm posted, had a boyfriend with a girlfriend, and I didn't know it. Heard like hell back then, but looking back on it,
thank God for all the boys who took my heart and broke it into pieces. Thank God for all the boys who said I'd be nothing if I leave. Players, manipulators, and all them heartbreakers sure as hell don't miss them. But thank God for all the boys who tell me what love is. I'm grateful for the times I've been burned, the mistakes, yeah, they all turn. The blessings that I'm getting closer, my happy ending. 'Cause thank God for all the boys who took my heart and broke it into pieces. Thank God for all the boys who said I'd be nothing if I leave them. Players, manipulators, and all them heartbreakers, sure as hell don't miss them. But thank God for all the boys. Tell me what love is. But tell me what love is. Yeah. So thank God for all the boys who didn't know what I deserve. Through all the pain and all the hurt, all I gotta say is, thank God for all the boys who took my heart and broke it into pieces. Thank God for all the boys who said I'd be nothing if I leave them. Players, manipulators.
all them heartbreakers sure as hell don't miss them. But thank God for all the boys that tell me what love is there. They tell me what love. Thank God for all the boys. Thank God for all the boys. Yeah. Thank God for all the boys. Thank God for all the boys.
Continuing on the breakup journey. So right before we broke up, it was this guy and I, his birthdays. And for his birthday, I bought him this custom pair of Nikes, and they were like $160. And they had all his favorite colors and everything, threw him like a surprise party, only for like a few weeks later for it to all end. And I decided to write this really sad song about it. And it goes like, I couldn't wait for this birthday. Shit, I was more excited for his than mine. Knew what he was getting, I gave it away. Did my bad at secrets, but he acted surprised. I picked out every color, cause no point, cause he wasn't like the others. I wrapped him up with a card and a ball months ago. Damn, you look good in those Nikes. Damn, you look good right beside me. But he walked away now, and I see that box. It reminds me that it didn't fit as good as those Nikes. Are they stashed under his bed? Cause it kills him to put them on. And if he's still wearing them, does he give me a second thought? Cause I think about every second the first kiss we had to recall and it ended, yeah. And as much as I hate saying this, I'll admit, damn, you look good in those Nikes. Damn, you look good right beside me. But he walked away now and I see that box. It reminds me that I didn't think as good as those Nikes.
This one soon, so you guys can stay tuned. I'm really excited for this one. I love this one, and I really hope you guys like it. Thank you.
cause you're my fit, need your influence. Keep it coming for the summer, I don't wanna stop. We are new loving in the moment, can't get enough. Even though I know you're gonna go and take my heart and rip it. Baby, I'm addicted. Tonight always seems to fly by underneath the blue sky when you're right there with. But I can't wait one more time when you're not there with me. Keep it coming for the summer, I don't wanna stop. We young and loving in the moment, can't get enough. Even though I know you're gonna go and take my heart and rip it. Baby, I'm addicted. Need your influence. My concern with the consequence. Keep it coming for the summer, I don't wanna stop. We're young and loving in the moment, can't get enough. Even though I know you're gonna go and take my heart and rip it. Baby,
so fun fact, Marissa and I were set up to write together when you were 12 years old.
I don't know. It was my first co-write ever, I think.
So when Marissa blows up, that's my claim to fame. I was Marissa's first co-write. So I put out a song. I've been in town for 7 years now writing, and I put out a song 2 weeks ago. Not expecting anything. I really didn't do any promotion. I really dropped the ball on it. But Spotify added it to New Music Nashville on release day. And I hit 1,000 streams on release day, which I really was not expecting. And then I got added to Fresh Finds Country, and I cried at the office. And then it's just been one thing after another for me the past 2 weeks, and it's been really cool. And I'm about to hit 10,000 streams, which is really awesome. I have never played it out. I actually forgot what it sounded like on the guitar. I was like playing it. I was like, this is not as exciting on the guitar, track-based. But
that's
it's a very track-based song.
Yeah, yeah.
But anyways, if you guys somewhat like it, you should listen to it on Spotify because it sounds a lot cooler on there. It's called X Whatever. I wrote it with this one. It's gonna be C, F. Here goes nothing.
I ain't wasting my makeup, I ain't crying. This isn't a breakup, so I don't know why. You blowing my phone up, telling me you want me back, saying you miss us. You know that you can't be mad, cause we never put a label on it. Never really together, you're not an ex, no. Just an ex, whatever you wanna call it, but you never wanted the pressure, you're not an ex. You're just an ex, whatever we were, one thing's for sure. I was never yours, cause we never put a label on it. Never really together, you're not an ex. You're just an ex, whatever. You're just an ex, whatever.
whatever. You wanted freedom and I wanted you. If you had feelings and I never knew, so don't go making it seem like something that it never was. Acting like you tried, because we never put a label on it. Never really together, you're not an ex, no. Just an ex, whatever you wanna call it, but you never wanted the pressure, you're not an ex. You're just an ex, whatever we were, whatever we weren't. One thing's for sure, I was never yours. Cause we never put a label on it, never really together, you're not an ex. You're just an ex, whatever, whatever, whatever. You're just an ex, whatever, whatever, whatever. It's over, this is the end. But don't call me your ex-girlfriend, cause we never put a label on it. Never really together, you're not an ex, no. Just an ex, whatever you wanna call it, but you never wanted the pressure, you're not an ex. You're just an ex, we never put a label on it. Never really together, you're not an ex, no. Just an ex, whatever you wanna call it, but you never wanted the pressure, you're not an ex. You're just an ex, whatever we were, whatever we were. And one thing's for sure, I was never yours. Cause we never put a label on it, never really together, you're not an ex. You're just an ex, whatever, whatever, whatever. You're just an ex, whatever, whatever, whatever. You're just an ex, whatever.
I listened to the voice memo of that the day that we wrote it the other day.
And what comedy is that?
My Lord.
Like, I didn't know what my.
Hey, thanks.
I like that. That was good. Do it again.
I hope somebody got a video of that.
John?
Okay, cool.
Did my mom? Mom, John? You didn't get a video? Okay.
Amazing.
Got a video. We literally make everyone listen to that again and do it over again. Like, sorry. The round's going 10 minutes over because 4 minutes over. I like very high capos. I'm so sorry. And the humidity does not like that I like high capos. So I'm going to play a song that I released back in April. And now that we're on our little ladies round right now, I feel like it's fitting. This was on Women of Country Spotify.
Hell yeah.
For a few months. I don't know if it's still, it's like doing a thing where maybe we talk after. I don't know, what's a personalized playlist? It's saying it's personalized now, so some people when they look at it, they can't find it anymore. But maybe it was just all in my head, you know? Who knows? No, I think it was on there. But so this one's called Safe. If you like, you can go stream it.
Phases, so if I'm skipping some pages,
I just want to know how the story goes and if it ends with you. I'm a little scared, but all you gotta do is tell me if it's safe to feel the way I'm feeling. Little sign is all I'm needing. Don't wanna rush, but every touch, the faster I'm falling. You sure got a way of leaving me defenseless, setting fire to all my senses. I feel the spark, you hit the mark. Before we're jumping all the way, tell me if it's safe. Baby, tell me if it's, baby, tell me if it's safe. Yeah. Just a kiss and here I go again. Baby, tell me if it's safe. If you say the word, then I'm all in. All the way, every day. Tell me if it's safe. Sign is all I'm needing. Don't wanna rush, but every touch, faster I'm falling. You sure got a way of leaving me defenseless, setting fire to all my senses. Feel the spark, hit the mark. Before we're jumping all the way, tell me if it's safe. Baby, tell me if it's, baby, tell me if it's safe.
Thank you all for coming out tonight, and thank you to John for having us up here. Do we have one more or two more? One? Okay, cool. So, this is kind of like the closing song to this breakup that I went through. It's just like all the realizations I had. And it was really tough. But honestly, it was kind of worth it because I got all these cool songs out of it, I think. And thank you. This one's called Him.
I love the way you made me laugh. Felt like the perfect match. King of my heart, right from the start. Felt like that with him. Looking like a Clark Kent, with that Superman confidence. I couldn't know losing myself the way I did. I was all about him. His music, his job, and his friends. His car, his guitar, and his pen. Even his plans will awaken. I cancel my life for him. His movies, his games, his obsessions. I give him all my attention. And it's taken, but that's just it. It was all about him. Did he know my middle name? Or what I've been studying? Where I grew up, things that I love. Did he know my birth name? No. He never even asked. It's as simple as that. And now I can't give the time back. It was all about him. His music, his job, and his friends. His car, his guitar, and his pants. Even his plans were awakened. I canceled them all for him. It was never really us. It was all about, no. And that's not really love, cause it was never really us. And it was all about him. His music, his job, and his friends. His car, his guitar, and his parents. He made his plans for the weekend. I can't tell him not for him. His homies, his games, his obsessions. I gave him all my attention. And it's taken, but that's just him. It was all about him. That's the last thing we'll say about him.
Yeah.
Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
That was a solid breakup series.
Awesome. I love that.
That's pretty good.
It's good for something.
All right. Well, thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. I've had an amazing time playing here for you guys. My name is Marissa. If you guys like what you heard, we're all out on Spotify. You can check us out on Spotify. All our songs are on playlist. This last song is called Worth the Trouble. This one will be coming out soon as well. So if you guys like this one, you can stay tuned for it. I hope you guys like this one. Can't sleep cause you've been in my head all night. This thing makes me feel like I'm out of my mind. I check my phone, hope that you call. This in between you and me is killing me. My heart still breaks when you look my way. You know I can't breathe with you so close to me. And I'm with my friends, I play pretend. Hoping no one can see what you're doing to me. Got me seeing double, got me on my bubble. I hope you're worth the trouble. Sneak out my room last night. Didn't get home till the morning. Like we drove too far. Took my dad's car. You made me go 94 on an old Tooling Road. My heart still breaks when you look my way. You know I can't breathe with you so close to me. And I'm with my friends. I play pretend. Hope you know I can see what you're doing. My bubble, I hope you're worth the trouble. I'm doing things I just don't do, changing it all just for you.
If you guys went and streamed my first song, and everybody else is up here, but my first song, really cool. This is a song, I was working at St. Añejo for 3 years, and we had a bachelorette party I was told I was getting sat with 22 girls, and they all had matching t-shirts on that said champagne campaign. And I ran into the back and I wrote it down, and I pitched this in rights for months, and somebody finally wrote it with me. So yeah, you didn't like the idea. I was like, listen, it's gonna be good.
I hate the idea.
I don't hate the idea. Anyways, catch this on a party bus with a bachelorette party next summer. You're probably still on your couch, alone and drunk at your house, sipping on a natty light, no plans to go out. Sucks that you threw in the towel, but I ain't one to stay down. Too bad, cause you missed out, wish you could see me now. I'm on my champagne campaign, whole bar's gonna chant my name, sipping from a bottle of Dom. I'm like, hey baby, where you from? Screw a cliche, heartbreak, I'm gonna deal with it my way. Balling all night like my name's in lights. Pop this clink, all right, I'm on my champagne campaign. I'm on my champagne campaign. I got my girls in a booth, all eyes on us in this room. Cheers to forgetting you, yeah, raising our flutes. I'm on my champagne campaign, whole bar's gonna chant my name, sipping from a bottle of Dom. I'm like, hey baby, where you from? Screw a cliche, heartbreak, I'm gonna do with it my way. Balling all night with my names in lights. Pop this clink, all right, I'm on my champagne campaign. I'm on my champagne campaign. Champagne campaign, everything's gonna be okay. Champagne campaign, spit in my A game. My champagne campaign, whole bar's gonna chant my name, sipping from a bottle of Dom. I'm like, hey baby, where you from? Screw a cliche, heartbreak, I'm gonna deal with it my way. Ballin' all night like my name's in lights. Pop this clink, all right, I'm on my champagne campaign. I'm on my champagne campaign. Champagne campaign, everything's gonna be okay. Champagne campaign, spit in my A game.
Thank you, thank you. That one makes me sweat with the lyrics. I have to look at your...
It's a lot of lyrics. Pinterest wrote that one.
Thanks, Pinterest. So I just released a song on August 13th, which was last Friday. It's called I Don't Hate the Idea. And this one's on New Music Nashville, so go stream it on Spotify. And yeah, if you like it, go check it out.
Like, hey, you ask about my mama and all my friends, just cause you wanna show you care. And if you keep doing that, I can't see I'm mad. But I don't wanna get my hopes up, just in case it blows up in my face. Might not know where this is going, but I know I don't hate the idea of a shooting like a silvery night. My head on your chest in the bottom of the web. Not sure if I'm looking at the rest of my life right here, but I know the idea, never missing a kiss you may be near. I don't know if this thing is headed for forever, but one thing's clear, I know I don't hate the idea, hate the idea. Not trying to put on any pressure, every time you're here gets better going strong. So if we keep doing that, can't see that. with a chin like the silver knot, my head on your chest, and a bottle of wine, not sure if I'm looking at the rest of my life right here, but I know I don't hate the idea, never missing a kiss, you leaving it, I don't know if this thing is headed for forever, but
the ladies round is over. I guess it's right. I guess this is it.